This is going to be 2014 Benchwarmer Hot for Teacher. This is going to be box number 20. And let's go ahead and screen share everybody in the break. All right, Don Amber at the top, Ryan O, you're at the bottom, or a copy, and paste this into random.org. It's always random 7 times. Here we go. There's 1. Here comes number 2, 3, Razzle Dazzle 4, 5, 6, and 7. All right, Jonathan O, you're at the top, Ryan O, you're at the bottom, or a copy, and paste this into our Benchwarmer Hot for Teacher spreadsheet, which is right here. Boom. And let's go ahead and make this real big as we read the names and letters off here to you. Last name starts with A, goes out to Jonathan L. Matt W, you got B. Dwayne B with C. Troy C, D. Bruce M, you got E. Butch C with F and Y. You also got G. Brandon D with H. Dwayne B, I, V, and Z. Bruce M, you got J. Brian B with K. Troy C, you got L. Andrew M with M. You also have N. Rod A, you got O and U combo. Dwayne B with P. Josh H with R. Don M with S. Troy C with T. And Ryan O with a W. All right, guys. Any trades on letters, please do so now here. Benchwarmer Hot for Teacher, box number 20 coming at you. All right, let's rip. Here we go. Let's roll it. It's very exciting. Anybody want O or U from Rod right there? He's got O and U for trade real quick. All right, here we go. Good luck. Good luck. All right. Ooh, man, I see a good card in here, too. Oh, boy. A lot of good Benchwarmer hits tonight, it looks like. All right, here is a 4 of 15 right here. Lauren Hartwell, letter H. And that is Brandon D coming out to you. Brandon D. Right there. Very nice. Brandon D. All right, let's switch it over to that one. There's that one. We'll figure that one out here in a second. Here we go. Here is a 4 of 5 right here. Trudy Palace right there, letter P. And that is Dwayne B coming out to you. Dwayne B, one of the newer Benchwarmer girls right there. Yes, sir. Here is a 22 of 25 right here. Tiffany Toth, letter T. Troy C, that's coming out to you. Troy C. Here is a Caitlin O'Connor right here, letter O. Rod A, that is coming out to you. Rod A. Here's a Flo Jalen right here, letter J. That is going to Bruce M. Christine Lingman right here, letter L. Troy C. That is coming out to you, Troy C. Here is a Cassie Lynn Logsdon right here, letter L. Troy C again. That is coming out to you. Here's a Taylor Marion right here, letter M. Andrew M. That's coming out to you, Andrew M. Here is a Shelby Chesnes right here, letter C, Dwayne B. That's coming out to you, Dwayne B. And then we got a Casey Durkin right here, letter D, Troy C. That's coming out to you, Troy C. This card is stuck in here for whatever reason. Let's see if I can get this one out. This Kayla Collins card appears to be stuck. Let me see if I can... without damaging the card here. It's stuck in between the thing here. There we go. All right. There we go. Here is a Kayla Collins right here. Letter C. That's Dwayne B. coming out to you, Dwayne B. All right, next up, check this one out right here. It is a one of three Markita Janska right here. Look at this. Go big or go home. Very nice. One of three, good number two, letter J, Bruce M. That's coming out to you, Bruce M, one of three. Nice hit there for you, Markita Janska. We have a 9 of 23 right here, Heather Ray Young. Look at this. Heather Ray Young. Butch C. That is coming out to you. Butch C. 9 of 20. That's a good one there, man. Letterman autograph. Nice hit, buddy. Butch C. right there is the owner of letter Y. And you'll notice somebody has asked me about this before. Her middle name is Ray, not hyphenated there, so that's why it goes to letter Y. Y owner is Butch C. 9 of 23. Nice hit, man. Nice one there for Butch. All right, here we go. Here is a Sandy Taylor right here. 14 of 25. I guess she's going by Sandy in this one. Usually by Sandra. Letter T. And that is Troy C. coming out to you. Troy C. Here's a Sarah Stage right here, letter S, Don M. That's coming out to you. And then Hiromio Shima right here, letter O, Rod A. That is coming out to you, Rod A. All right, that'll do it for Benchwarmer Hot for Teacher Box number 20. Let's save that for YouTube.